Belong to our children, and we're gonna fight on their behalf all the way. And we're gonna fight the whole length of the land of Libya up to 2,000 kilometers. This land will not allow the enemies to come and defeat us. We have already defeated the Italian. You are the enemies. You are criminals. Your people are against you. Everywhere in Europe and in America, your people do not agree with it. The whole world, the whole people are against you. Your government, your regime will fall down. Like the millions who died, like Mussolini, all the dictators, they're not going to touch the Al-Jamahiriya. Nobody can touch Al-Fatih. No matter how powerful and how big your army, you cannot defeat people, the Libyan people. Now, we opened all depots, they all got weapons. Now, all the people of Libya have been distributed with all sorts of weapons ready to go and fight you. The whole people has been, you're going to turn it to a fire, a big fire. There is no way, and you cannot defeat us on our land. This is a Libyan land. You might be powerful, but we got a longer life. You might have a better methods.